Hello and welcome back, episode 19. So we are near end of the game now, I think. Piece on it away. Okay, gems often appear at the end of death rounds. Okay, I knew that. Lives. Like, how do you get past them? What? So far this level doesn't seem too bad. Surprisingly enough. If I just had some fucking lives, I could do this. But I'm not allowed to have anything, am I? I had like 40 lives an episode ago. And then I had to play the worst level ever. The fucking B level, where I lost all of my hard-earned lives. This is gonna be a nightmare to do with no lives. I attacked him, it didn't do anything. So you can yap on those. Checkpoint. Can we attack this? I'll try. I Oh, you can. Okay. It's so frustrating. Oh my god. It just killed me. I can't do it. I can't do this with zero lives. Kill me. You need like 10-15 lives at least for most of these levels. It's pretty far between some of the checkpoints. Checkpoint. These are really fucking annoying. Look at this. What? What was that? This is the thing? But I died, right? I shouldn't have been doing this. Should I just take the regular pets? 69. Okay, I don't know, like... I would like to do the easier. But I don't know which one is easier. These enemies are actually pretty interesting, I have to say. They're unique, at least. Checkpoint. It's alive. I'm just gonna like fall down. Yeah, they are. They're doing something. I don't know what they're doing. Oh my god. Like I had to time that perfectly, are you kidding me? Yep. What? What the fuck do I do there? Basing all my lives on this fucking shit. I'm not gonna make it. I don't know like how to get past this shit without dying. Wow. There's no way I'm gonna make it here. No way. No way. I'm not gonna make it. I knew it. I fucking knew it. I knew it.
Game over.
Fuck you. This game is fucking rage inducing. Wow. Wow. This is a pretty good run here. So, two masks. Lives. That is a fun enemy. This. Hey, like, that part is fucking shit. If you don't have a mask there, like, it's so hard to get past it. No. Oh my god. This is where I died, right? Are we gonna get all the crates? No way. Can you actually get the crates this way? What is going on? This is weird, like, why do we have so many crates? Because this isn't a regular path. Oh my god, like, don't tell me that, like, to get all the crates you have to get here and then backtrack. That's like not doable, right? Or is it? Whatever, we got one gem. That's good enough. Not ever. But did you get the crystal? No, we didn't. Nope. So we have to do it again. Oh my god. And this is actually a pretty fun level. It's not that bad. Come on! Okay, I think you have to backtrack on this, to be honest. But that seems so weird. But like, why would they give you that many crates with a detonator at the end of it? On a death pad, like, there's no way that we're gonna find that many crates like any other way. I don't think so. Oh, here's the crystal. Right there. Once again. I couldn't see it. It was like blending in into the background. Can you stop it? And this garbage again. Look at that. Is it down here, right? Or what? Four. It's your life. Get back. Which is pretty annoying. if there is a detonator, like at the end of at the end of this level, then maybe we can do it with the crates. But this is quite a lot. This is pretty shit, this backtracking shit. Pretty shit. And I don't have the mask anymore, so maybe I can't do it now. Is it gonna be like that? You have to leave a... maybe that is it. Okay, I have to leave a crate. This is garbage. I'm gonna try like leaving that crate. That may be it. Didn't help. And like jumping as well. I cannot do this. This is not doable. You need a mask for this stupid shit. Wait a minute. Could there be a detonator here? What's this yank? What the fuck is that yank? That end part is super yank. Forget about this shit. Forget about this. This is not doable. You need a mask to do that. not doable. These are my favorite enemies. They're so funny. Wow. So you actually have to get to the death path, and you have to backtrack from there all the fucking way. That's insane. Wow. Did we get the crystal at least? Please. Please have the crystal. Yeah, we did. That's such an annoying level. But kind of fun at the same time. Invert your flight controls in the options menu. Oh, a flight level? Oh, what is this gonna be? Oh my god. What is this? Oh my god. Wait a minute. Only 49. Okay, so it's a short level. Like, turn around! Go up! Controls are pretty yank. Just hit it. Please hit it. Go forward. Oh my god! Please just fucking go forward. It's so yank. Go up. Oh, this is awful. Go. Yes, just take it. Please just take it. Like, you can't even judge like they are. This is so awful. Oh my god. We have to get the boxes so we never have to redo this again. Because this is not good. Checkpoint. Get it! Only 9. Please, please do something correct here. The controls are so bad with this. Just awful, awful, awful. How do we do this? Oh my god. Fucking shit. Oh my god, all the fucking way back here. All the fucking way back here. Oh my god. This is so fucking bad. Wait a minute. There wasn't anything there. This is the worst level. Like, if it controls for good for this, this would probably be like, fun. But look at that one. Oh my god. Okay. I'm still alive. Do I have to kill him? Yeah, I had to. Checkpoint. Don't touch those. Are you fucking kidding me? This is so bad. I guess you were like halfway through. This is so bad. How do we do this? It's like it goes everywhere there. And I can't see anything. Please, please, stop it. Yes. Oh my god. Look. Nope. I know that I missed one, whatever. Yeah, sure, I go back. Like, let's try to do this correctly. I missed a ton. I can't believe that I did that backwards. No! No! And I had to redo that, right? Because I didn't get the checkpoint before. That's so fucking shitty! That I got fucking robbed there. I got so robbed. I missed the life, but whatever. I see that. Well, maybe I need that. Nice. Like, I think it's easier to get through, like, in the middle, right? Aren't we done soon? Before. Oh, it's just tentacles again. There's a thing. Like, how? I have to get the thing. Are you joking with this? I can't fucking believe it. I can't believe it. Do I have to redo everything again? Yes, I do. This is so shit. This is so shit. You have to get all the shit on the first try. What a shit level. Oh my god. What an absolute shit level. I fucking had it too. I fucking had it. And I got fucking robbed. And if you want to quit there, it will go to the checkpoint. You need to get the stuff and get the checkpoint, so you don't have to redo the same shit a million times. Yeah, and we're gonna have to start with killing ourselves here. A couple of times so we can get the lives back. Because this is not okay. This is not okay. They're very cheap. It is very, very cheap. That they do this to me. Fuck you. This is worse than the B level, this shit. Because the controls are so fucking bad. And I don't want to miss a crate, not one single crate, so I have to... I don't want to have to redo this shit, you know? I guess we could, like, take all the boxes and then take the checkpoint. I think that will save, right? It should. No, don't take it, don't take it. Wait for that. Take this too. Now we can take it. Come on. There. Like, that final part was, like, really terrible, and I'm worried about that. And this is awful as well. Are you fucking kidding me? Getting stuck here. This is awful. Everything is awful. Okay. What did I... This was like the checkpoint I got wrong, right? I think we're doing it better this time. 22, yeah. This part is bad. And this is the worst. There's no like master or anything to help you on this level either. Barely any extra lives. Do I have the thing? I have it right. Oh my god! This is so absolute shit. You don't need to pick up the cursor again. Wow. Had to get this right. Come on. Oh my god. Am I doing it here? Did it. I fucking did it. That was not fun. I'm so glad this is over. That was a nightmare. Worst level. And we are completely done with this level. I mean, the relic thing, yeah, right, that is not gonna happen. I'm never gonna do a time trial on this. Never. Wow. That was awful. So we have a night fight. Night fight, not fright. Night fight peck, attack, spaced out. So we have only 3 levels left. Yeah, so hopefully we can finish the game in the next episode, and then after that we can begin with the third game. So yeah, if you like this, please leave a like and a comment and subscribe if you will. And thank you for watching. Bye bye.